Okay, so we're live, which is cool. Alright, first thing is, how's the sound? Let me just make myself bigger for now. Oh, I can't. Come on. Nope. Oh, there we go. That's me. Okay, so we're live. So can you hear that? How's the sound? There's no echoes or this, that, the other. We're not having any Discord, so it should be fine. And let's see how this rolls. Why can't I see the chat here, though? It says I've got no stream activity. Well, it's an ambusher. See, this is what's annoying me, these things. Why is there no chat? Stream elements. Alright, so I can't see the chat on there for some reason. Ooh! We have to eat that first. But I think we'll do character building as we're eating. Inshallah. You can't hear me? Can you not hear me? Can anyone hear me? Am I just talking quietly? Let's do some character building. Let's get to the game. I'm gonna do myself smaller again first before we get into the game. Let's put myself back in that corner. Sneaking away there. That size alright? What do you reckon? The game sound is so loud. We can turn it down, it's no problem. I think that shouldn't be a problem. Painful. What are my PC specs? Pretty cool. I've never played this before. But that's not bad. Alright, let's create a character. Why are we on a mouse? Oh, don't tell me the controller's not working now. Right, the controller is working. Right. New game. What should we play as? The Vagabond? The Warrior? What are we saying? So we can play as the Hero, Bandit, Astrologer, Prophet, Astaghfirullah, Samurai, Prison. Confessor. Oh! when I play the wretch. Warrior. That's what I thought. I like the idea of a bandit as well, though. But we get the Muslimy looking one, yeah? Mage. Is that an astrologer? Confessor. I'm going to roll with warrior. Yep. Name. The hell's that? Did I even choose that, did I? I think, can we change that again? Yeah, we can change it here. That's cool. You can hear me not very clear. Why to see the attributes? What do you reckon? I thought they'd even a bandit. I'm pretty sure that's the mage, isn't it? So we need magic. So should we play as the astrologer then? If that's what you're saying. Should we roll with that? Can I have another piece of toast? Shall we be the astrologer? Between warrior and astrologer. Astrologer. Okay. Keepsake. I like the idea of these guys, the imps. I think they're going to help. Name? What name should I give myself? Suggestions in the chat. Golden seed for the keepsake. Not. All right. Let's go with the name. The ginger lime. Melee combat is how these games are intended to be played. I like distance. Harry Potter. So I've got some people telling me to be the astrologer, some people to be the warrior. Let's see how far we get as an astrologer. Just don't tell those guys at MCPO or something, they'll be saying that I'm hamstered into astrology. Magic users are the non-witted players who are afraid to engage directly in battle, or tactical geniuses. Call him savage. Or Savage Hamza. Should we go with Savage Hamza? Doesn't sound very magey though, does it? Thank you very much. Come on, let's go with that bloody name! I want to hear something magey. I'll call him Gandalf, am I? Hamza the Harmonious. I got the name. There we go, Hamza Potter. Happy with that? Harry Potter, eat your heart out. But Hamza Potter, don't give him a last name. No, I'm going to go with Hamza Potter. No, Hamza Potter, sorry guys. I gave you enough opportunity. Let's get on with the game. Right, breakfast is done. Let's see your body type. What are we going with? Buff body. We got look at fat. Look a bit fat in it. Age. Mature. Origin. You're saying take the what? The golden seed. What am I taking? What keepsake am I taking? I like the idea of throwing out these fanged imps just to fight on my behalf. Or to distract. Detailed appearance. The hell is that? Immature skin, face and hair. Let's we're gonna go with number two in it, I reckon. What are you saying? What do we reckon? What are we doing? Doing that? Skinhead, baldy. What are we doing? Skinhead or baldy? I think skinhead. Hair color. Bum, 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 bum. Yeah, we're trying to find ginger, but it's like, oh, like proper ginger, isn't it? That one, yeah. I'll do. Forget that. We don't even know what it has. Eyebrows, match hair. Yeah, we'll have a beard, don't worry. Facial hair, beard. What are we going with, that or that? Go with that one, yeah? With a bit of white hairs. So we've got pink beard. What beard you say? Change the beard. No. We could go to Bleaky. Or as I like to call it, the Jordan N. Pink is good. Pinky ginger. Which beard? I think the full beard. Alright. Eyelashes, forget that. Which face should we go with? Do we really need to do this detail? Let's go with that one. Eyes. Let's go with. Got a bit blue in it, but let's go with crazy blue. Yeah. Why make you look like you, Hamza? It's just, that's how, it's what happens every game I play. All right. Oh my giddy aunt. There's no tats going on there. Thank you very much, Layla. All right. There we go, we're looking pretty cool. Starting game with this, yep, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's see what all the fuss is about.
Is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Gurgled was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering.
We have to see what's going on.
A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment. By the greater will.
they're ready to be destroyed.
Rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead, who yet live. The call of my last breath.
I'm sure he's speaking to me now, isn't it?
Speaks to us all.
Are these all people are gonna kill?
And Sir Gideon of here. The all-knowing.
It's true. Very dramatic effect. Alright. I'm pretty sure it's gonna start working out how to control everything. You're a wizard, Harry. No. Hamza.
Cross the fall to the lands between. To stand before the Elden Ring. And become the Elden Lord.
Okay, so there's a plan. So this is our guy. What can he do? So right button smack. That's hit with your shield. Oh, what the hell is that? Okay. That seemed like some kind of... Press start. Okay, that's cool. How does that help you? Memory of grace, gestures, so you can bow, wave.
Hey!
Jump for joy. All right. So we've got some, okay, that's fine. Inventory. The adventure menu, you can browse the items you're carrying, drop them on the ground. You can also use tools. Okay. Close that. What have we got in the inventory? Memory of Grace. Summons two fanged imps. So we've got no keys or anything at the moment. Should we see, try this out? No, not yet. Let's not do that yet. Bigger mind insurance. Oh, what's this? What's that? Okay. Status. Okay. This is detail, isn't it? What's this? These are the spells I've got, I'm assuming. You can look at armlets, arrows, bolts, armor, talismans, and items. Okay. Astrologer's robe. Short sword. Staff. Got the imps. What, where's my spells though? Oops. How do I who told me to play Flippin as a magician? I'm playing with everything. How do you understand the spells? Or what you got? I can see them there. Who told me to play the bloody magician? I'm using mouse and keyboard. There's the pouch equipment. You need to equip it into the slots. Yeah, I think I've got it in the slots. Let's see, let's see. I'm sure this right button did something. Yeah, what's that? That's just... Alright, so my magic goes down as I use it. And left button. That's power, that's block. Jump. Dodge. Run around. Okay. Ah, right, 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 right. So the button's there. Oh. So we swapped a sword now. Do you still have the magic with the sword? No. Okay. Glintstone Arc. Alright, now we're getting there. So, okay. That's not going to help with the bosses, I don't think. Who's with me so far? I've got two spells. I got the Glintstone Arc and the Glintstone Pebble. Glintstone Pebble is like... I'm sure it does one power. How do you get your magic back up? Does it go up on its own? Where's my imps gone? Oh, I have to load them up, I have to think. Okay, so shield. Right, there we're getting there. Now let's do some stuff. Let's touch the bloodstain. I'm going to regret becoming a... That's which bloodstain? Why is it always a warrior? Though the path be broken, so claim your place as Elden Lord, okay. Tarnished Wizened Finger. Okay. Oh, did we not get out of there? Of anticipation. Nothing here, is there? Where is there? Oh. Can someone tell me what this is, this spirit thing telling me the direction I should be going in? I got a feeling it is. How do you sprint? Oh, what feels like? Make your mind up. How do you sprint? How do you sprint? Can I sprint? Follow the light. Where's the light? Down there. Down there. Is that just other players in the game who've just left these thingies? Yeah, I can jump, I can jump. Is there a way to sprint them? This spells are going to be useless, I can tell it. I can see that. What's that? Yeah, I think people are leaving messages in the game, which has nothing to do with me. Hold B for sprint. Oh, brilliant, thank you. What the hell? Okay. First of all, I think we need a sprint. Stop crouching! Did I die? Was that me dead? Okay. Let's skip that. Jump down the hole ahead and you'll find the cave of knowledge. There you can learn more about the game controls and basic actions. I think the game's telling me we do, mate, you know, too. Why I have to go all do all this again? Oh, this is irritating already. What's that mean going back in there? Okay. Would you spawn in a different place each time or something? I'm playing with a controller. I tell him to do. I don't get what those spirit guys are telling me to do. What the hell was that? Okay. Okay. Oh, ignore the ghosts, there are other players. Really? So what happens, whoever's played this game before, do you start at a different place each time? Right three, which is right three. Which of my controls right three? So this is a save point now, so I'll start again here. Oh, the stick on the right, okay. Use your map to check compositions of the terrain. You can update your map with new information, okay. Okay, so far so good. So we're here. Okay. Hello.
Oh, yes. Tarnation. Come to the lands between for the Elden Ring. Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity. Luckily for you, however, there is one shining ray of hope for even the maidenless, me. Take care to listen. Are you familiar with Grace, the golden light that gives life to you, Tarnished? You may also behold its golden rays pointing in a particular direction at times. That is the guidance.
It's a geezer.
A path that a Tarnished must travel. Indeed. Grace's guidance holds the answers. It will lead you, Tarnished, to the path you're meant to follow, even if it leads you to your grave.
You hear two voices. What? Two my voices? What should we memorize? Follow the light. Which light? Oh, down here. Oh, the game sound has an echo. Oh yeah, it must be coming through my mic. I think when the guy's speaking, I should switch off the mic. Right, we're going to leave that guy. Should we go pick on some of these animals? Test our skills. Oh, wow. That's cool. Can we do anything with this dead animal? I think we play an arc. Can I do anything with this animal? Let's see. Nope, not playing arc. Oh, so it's just practicing my fighting, is it? These animals. Well, let's try locking onto this thing. Oh yeah, I'm locked on now. What is it rolling away for? I'm just practicing my fighting skills. That's wrong. Is there a way of doing a forward roll? Is there a way to do like a... Where's he going? Where's he going? Where are you going? Where are you going? Don't go away. I've got to practice my skills. Do we leave this geezer alone? It's a roll. It did like a roly poly. That was all about. Can you eat the animal? Can you do anything with the animals? Or am I just killing animals for the sake of killing animals? Oh, somebody died here. So who killed that person here? So the bloodstains show you where people have died. How'd you do the roll? There is a roll. The deer did the roll. I said, how'd you do a roll? And the deer rolled. Yeah, the gays are alive. How did he do a roll? Nope, not that. Not that. What are the buttons have we got here? That's a jump. That's a dodge. And that's a dodge as well. What the hell's that? What? Okay, no idea what that's doing. Double click B. Okay, we like that. Okay, we can roll. Okay, you need to learn to dodge. Yeah. I can dodge. We got that. Right. Where should we go? What should we do? Should we try and fight this guy or we're just not ready, are we? Should we try? Should we pick a fight? If I die now, will I just start again nearby or am I going to have to go through this all again? Do you reckon? I feel like I want to start a fight with this guy. I know he's going to wreck me. What are we saying? Yeah, I've got the roll going. All again? From where? From which point though? From inside the castle and all that? Alright. Should we just ignore him then? The last grace was just up here, wasn't it? Should we try? Or is he just too tough? What you reckon? I just want to do this. That's not doing much. What the hell? Oh, lock on. I think we're starting a fight. Need to be closer. Okay, we've got no magic left. How do you get magic back? I think this was a bad idea being the mage. Has he seen me? I think he's seen me. Oops. Oh my God, we're locked on. I think he killed me. Put that in, you'll be revived the last out of grace. You will drop any runes in your possession that save your death. If you die, give before claiming the throne, you will be lost forever. The sight of my death. Okay, damn it, I'm still going to go back to where I died. Okay. Did I have any runes on me? How do I know where I died? There's an indicator. I think that's where somebody else died. Okay, how do I know where I died? Is there a way of knowing where I died? Has he gone, that guy? I don't understand. What am I missing? Where's that guy gone? Press down to activate my potions. What does that do, Chris? What was that behind the trees? You mean down there? There's something flying down there. Oh, there's that guy. Where, how do I know where I died though? Oh, is that telling me? No? What's that? What's that skull? Yeah, go to that white thing you said. I think it's something up there. I trust you, Layla. I think you know what you're talking about. Well, I thought I did. Oh, is it just that tree? What's that tree all about? Those skulls give souls. Is it, what's soul? Okay. Educate me, guys. What does a soul do? I'm only strong enough to kill deer at the moment. I walked over the skull. Oh, is that the one I kicked? Oh wait, that geezer's there. This thing. Jesus after me. Oh. I was avoiding him. He came into me. See, I'm going this way. I don't know what my mission is at all. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Is it just completely open world? Just wander around and do stuff? Press start. Yeah, and do what? Why press that? To do what? You've beaten Elden Ring. Yeah, of course I need help. What should I be doing here? I'm running around like a flipping Harry Potter. Literally. Yeah, I don't... for example, do I leave that guy, that big knight guy, and just assume that I have to come back and kill him at another time? Because I'm a noob at the moment. I'm like a beach bod at the moment, aren't I? I have to level up to beat him, right? How do I level up? Oh, there you go, there's one of those things. Alright, let's do this. Acquire materials. Okay. I've got a herba. Okay, that's cool. Church of Ella. There's some things here. Alright, we're past that guy now. Exactly. That's what I'm thinking. This is the game I'd rather play Ark. Anyway, we're not gonna, just because we're a bit rubbish at the moment, we're not gonna quit. What the hell's that?
You're tarnished. I can see it, but I can also see that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase it for something?
Oh, what's he got?
I am Carly. I am a nomadic people, selling wares as I travel. The land has been tainted by madness since the shattering of the Elden Ring. It's only tarnished like yourself, who keep things from drying up entirely. Let's say you're a very welcome customer.
Okay.
You know, if you can spare the rooms, you should buy yourself a crafting kit. A crafting kit allows you to make basic items on your own.
Ooh.
Essential, really, if you intend to survive out here for any duration. The kit costs a bundle, and I admit I do take my cut. But the important thing is that you survive. Every customer counts, after all.
How many runes? I got no runes. We can't kill him. Okay, so this is like a shop. Alright, so we found a shop. That's cool. So if we look on the map, Church of Ella, Merchant Kale. Okay, we got him. Okay, we got no runes. How'd you get gold? Who's that guy? Oh, there's people around here. Okay, follow the golden light. What golden light? Oh, that thing. Where's it going? It's going in the sky. Okay. Let's go this way. Are these guys wandering gonna fight me? Follow my navigation bar. Are these guys gonna fight? Oh yeah. Is he gonna fight me? Oh yeah, he is. For nothing. Smithing Swan. That's cool. Alright. This is cool. I like that. So all these people want to kill me? Okay, let's try the sword this time. Nope, no, let's not. What are we? You're the wizard, Ali! The hell is that? Is it me or this ship doing roly polies? Right. See what I like being a mage? I can hide. He's got nothing on him. Why has he got nothing on him? Alright, how do I increase my spell power again? Does it go up automatically or do I need to take potions or what? I'm assuming I've got to kill people to try and get gold. Yeah, but I want to take his stuff. What's this? Ooh. Old bloody flower. Okay, we got some arrows. We got some materials. Is this guy... Oh. I like this. Oh, we've got a straight sword. Okay. I have to do what with the what now? Oh. I have to level up where? Easy boss. That doesn't sound very... I'm not going to go back there without it. Let's see. Right, so which of the flasks give me oh, how do I use a flask? Restores HP. Alright. You reckon this easy boss? Are you saying, oh, I could save my game here, can't I? Hmm. How do I use, can I use the souls here? Did you say? What? How do I add charge to flask? Increase amount of allocate flask. That was good. Okay, I got that. Okay. What does this do? Use to write messages to the other worlds. Ah, okay, okay. Sends a co-op sign to summoning pools. Okay. Lose all runes, returns to the last site of lost grace. Lose all runes. Returns to the last site of lost grace. Alright, what must this be doing here? Ah, okay. Oh, I just wasted it. So you're saying if I rest? Yeah, I see what you're saying. Okay. So I just wasted the potion. Do you think I'm ready to take on this geezer in this cave or whatever it is? Or not? Someone else has just gone in there. Or dragon. Am I ready for this cave? Wolf ahead, therefore crouching required. Okay. Oh, what did I press that for? Crouching. Try the fire. Try what fire? Oh, try fire. Luring out required ahead. But I think I can. Oh! There's like three of them. Another mage died here. There's wolves, then a boss. Okay, that big wolf looks like a boss. Alright, so what are we doing here? What are we doing? Can the wolves jump? Yep, they can jump, they can jump! So they can jump. Right. What about that one down there? I think we need to heal. Didn't mean to do that. Okay. What the hell is that? Yeah, I'm wasting all my mana on the wolves, innit? I should be able to fight wolves with a sword. I'm going to try fighting the wolves with a sword. Didn't even see where it came from, to be honest. Sometimes I'm using all the mana up. Ah, these wolves are dangerous. You can't run in this game. I know you can't. I realise that. Right. Okay. So we use magic. Because we're a mage. Just need more powerful magic, that's all. So every time I kill one of these things, there's a soul to collect, yeah, is that right? Oh, you lose them when you die. Where's the purple soul? What did I miss? Ah. Cracked pot, okay. No magic left! We got no magic left! We killed the sword! We killed it with our sword! So happy! Can we find stuff in it when you break stuff up or what? What's that? Oh, are those, okay, I see. Oh, heal myself, that's a good idea. How do I use it though? How do I use the potion? Yes. Yeah, I got the right click thing, that's cool. Yeah, but someone says resting heals you, but then it, it resets the enemies. What's the hot bar for this flipping using these potions though? I don't get it. There must be a way to use these potions. Healing is square or X. Okay. And the other one? Oh, I see. I see what you're saying. So if I've got that in my hand. Right, got it. Thank you. Have I finished in here now? Is there more stuff to do? Do I leave now? How do I use these souls that I've acquired? Is there a way to do that yet? So I don't waste them. I don't know if I've killed the boss. I don't think. What's the boss in this cave? People tell me to leave the cage, some tell me to fight the boss. What do I do? Shall I try and fight the boss or shall I leave? The souls you get can be used to level up when you rest at the grace. Alright, am I fighting the... Alright, those who've played Elden Ring, am I ready to fight this boss yet, or am I going to get wrecked? So I don't fight this boss down this cave. Kind of like, want to go down this cave? No? Alright, that sounds like a plan. Thank you, Bushra. As if you know what you're doing, you're talking about. Alright. I'm waiting for the advice from my mate Layla as well. Oh, wait there. Oh. Oh, I see. I have to go. Is this the way I came? How do I get back up there? Okay, there we go. What's that? Does it make a difference if I switch off this light? Because it's in my face. Yes. What about this one? This one make me disappear, won't it? That's alright. I don't need the lights on. It's not great, but it'll do the business. Are you okay with the quality of my camera? Do you need my camera on? Alright, let's go beat them some weak enemies. Am I going the right way? Good luck with the wolves, mate. So I'm here now. Can I use the souls here yet or not? No. Alright. Oh, them guys are back. Right, what should I do with this? How do I use this skull? And thanks for your help in the chat. I really do appreciate this because I do need help. Okay, what'd you do with the skull? Hit it. Okay. Well, that helped. Oh, I'm not hitting it. It's just rolling about. Oh, I broke it now. The golden rune. I've got two golden runes now. That's cool. Can I level up? Does this thing get leveled up? This hefty beast bones. What do I do with these bones? Can't fight him. Ooh. That's cool. Just use magic though. Gold tinge excrement. Uh-oh. We got no magic. Can we fight him? Do you reckon? Yeah. We ain't running past no one. Yeah, I don't mind the sneak flex.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree.
Am I taking her to the tree? It sounds like a plan, doesn't it? Story of your life. Gotta be accept, isn't it?
Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength.
Okay.
Ah, another matter.
Oh?
I bequeath to you this ring.
Okay.
Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect.
Got level up now, innit?
Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions.
With the level up menu, you can spend increase your attributes. We each attribute increase your level raises by one. Okay. How many attribute points have we got? Right. It's been so low. Right, what shall I increase? Vigor, mind, gotta be that, innit? How many points have I got? Whoa. Oh, I see. Runes needed. Runes health 72. Okay, so I could go up to level 16 in mind. It's gotta be mind, isn't it? Gonna be doing a lot of spell casting. The attributes to your right there are related to that. Those are the ones getting influenced depending on what you choose. Yeah. So if I did mind, the thingy power's going up. Alright. That's cool, we're happy with that. Flasks. Okay, forget that. Get my vigor to 15. Okay. Anything else I need to do here? Sort chest? Put anything in the chest? Alright, how do I. Okay. Throw enemies to inflict damage build up onset of blood loss. That's cool. Emits a faint light from the location it is placed. Used to give a small number of runes. Do we need to put anything in the chest? Flasks. Allocate flask charges. Okay. So we want, what do you reckon? 2-2? I don't like the sound of go through that gate on your right, it's nice and peaceful. 2-2, I would reckon 2-2. Everyone in agreement? 2-2. I can always change it, isn't it? Yeah, that's what I want to know. How do you memorise a spell? How do I learn new spells? This just seems to do more damage, I think. More than one thingy. Okay. How do I do crafting? What's the crack with this crafting business? What can I do? Oh yeah, I remember now. Yeah, he needed runes, didn't he? How much have I got enough runes? Do you reckon I can summon the horse and mash up all these guards, or should I just sneak around killing everyone? That's the question. What shall we do? There's a chest at the big tomb with the wheels. Well, here. Does it work with like their line of sight, like in Assassin's Creed, or if they're not looking? What do you reckon? Why am I glowing gold? What was this gold flex all about? It's a buff. Does it last a certain amount of time? Chest where I killed the guard. Where? Oh, there. Oh, what we got? Lord Dawn's greatsword, okay. That's cool. Can we use that? As a mage, can we use that? Short sword. Where's it gone? Can you sell stuff that you acquire? Where did the sword go? Okay, that's cool. Alright. I think these things I should... I have to put those things into my hands. Oh, well done. I'll go to the sword I'm equipped and change. I can't use that, can I, though? Why can't I? Okay. So physical. Yeah, that's what I thought. It needs more strength, doesn't it? Okay, cool. Okay. How do I equip those throwing knives? Can I equip those throwing knives? Oh, they're like potions. Okay. Right. Go to the first menu. I'm in the first menu. Oh, the other one. 1 second. Which one? Equipment. See, I'm a pretty quick learner. Alright, do we use the ring now or what? I mean, I feel like just beating up the whole town and seeing what's in all these thingies. So what are we doing? Oh, Flippinecki pulled a horn. Oh, that was a good idea. He pulled out a horn. It's not limited uses. Someone says unlimited uses. Oh, it's not limited. Well, let's go back and deal with these guys then. Oh, stop jumping off the horse. Stop doing that. Oh my god! Alright, so... where do I start now? Last sight of Grace visited or the stake of Marika? Where am I starting again? Last sight of Fate Grace visited or the stake of Marika? Have I lost all my possessions or do I, or what's the script? No, I haven't. Where are my runes? Okay, how do I get... Where did I die? I died here then. How did you find your souls when you died? Is that it? Okay, we're getting the hang of this. Oh. This guy's the tasty guy, isn't he? You don't know. I don't like the look of that wolf. Thank you. I don't care because I won't be tactic. I'm a mage. This is what we do. We sneak about. Alright, we'll backstab someone, don't worry. I'm not risking backstabbing this guy though, because this guy looks like he's something else. But that didn't work. Don't worry about it, everyone has to learn how to play. Not everybody knows how to do things straight away. Relax. Punished me earlier, and it concerned me. I know he's just a tough guard, tougher guard than the rest. Not a boss or anything, but still. Like I said, he concerned me. Oh, he got nothing on him. That's pointless. Flail. Can I use it? Because I'm a useless mage. That's why I have to sneak up on people. Thank you.
So which button? Yeah, I'm a mage, man. I can't take much punishment. Got no right button's backstab. Okay, thank you. Let's try backstabbing someone. Can't climb, can we? Can you climb? I'll just smash through stuff. Oh, is that a wolf? Wow, okay. So we're getting a bit used to the mechanics. My map should look clearer. Oh, wow. Yeah. Okay. This is where we are right now, isn't it? No, I'm using a controller, one of these. Is there anything else worthy here, or should we just leave? So fight they're on, yeah? What's this? What's that? What's this? Oh, so much wrong there. Thank you. If I died, all the enemies come back. I've got no potions left. If I die, have I got, do the enemies come back as well? That's the question. Can I ask your question? Don't get jealous. I didn't see your question. What is your question, sir? But what, all the enemies come back? Or is that not a problem? Use my gold runes? How can I use my gold runes? Do I need to pass time or anything? I'll go to menu. Go to items, that's inventory I'm assuming. Yeah, then what? Before I rested. Where's the runes? Is that it there? No, that's not it. Where's the runes? Ooh. Should I level up that again? Yeah, are we going to go with Bind again? Oh, sorry. Right, one second. Inventory. What am I looking at? Oh, that. Use it? Should I press use on this, yeah? Vigor. Okay, let's do vigor. All right, vigor. And I can't do anything else right now, can I? You have more runes, by the way. What do you mean, have more runes? Where? I have more golden runes. Okay, 1 second, hold the phone. Oh, I see what you're saying. Because there's three of them. And what are we doing? We're going with. We can't go with vigor. I don't understand why. Runes held 689. Runes needed 793. Well, for anything, to any level up. Okay. Let's try out our sneak attack. Right button, someone said. Oh, well, that didn't work. Alright, yeah, so we'll do intelligence next then. I'm confused. Someone said right button is backstab. Oh, lock on first. Ah, that would help. Alright. Yeah, sorry. You know, when in doubt. Just use my magic, I'm a bloody mage. I keep trying to fight like I'm a bloody warrior. I'm a mage. I don't know why I keep using the bloody sword when I'm a mage. I should be sneaking about and mage. Oh! Where did he come from? Where did he come from? Bloody cheeky git. The button, the roly-poly and the beep button is the same, the run button. Let's see what these do. Forget that. Okay. Look. I'm a mage. I'm not going to do all of this. If I can sneaky kill someone, I'm not going to start having a hand-to-hand fight with people with shields and spears. Just ridiculous. Is there a time limit on the last stuff I lost? Isn't this where I lost my stuff last time? This is where I lost my runes last time. So you're saying I should change my It's going to ruin my magic though. I'm not wearing that. Just don't do that. Just do not do that. Yeah, I'm just gonna. I just want to clean up this whole place first. Sorry, I've got to finish this off. Oh, come on, stupid bloody horse. I want to wipe out this whole camp. I'm gonna spend the night here. I just want to take out the whole camp. The ghost-like character was another player. I'm nearly dead now. Past the dungeon. To be honest with you, I don't think I can go in a dungeon until I heal everything. And all these guys are going to be back again, aren't they? Alright, so what should we do? Should we just go to the grace and go to the dungeon? What are we saying? But these guys are all going to appear again, aren't they, soon? Okay. Can I just kill everyone in this place first, then? God, I'll be satisfied then. Right, are you sure there's a backstab button on this? Because I don't think there is. I know you keep telling me to lock on, lock on, lock on, lock on. Sorry. Keep forgetting. Lock on and then hold right B. Okay. Is that everyone there? Is there anything worth grabbing here? Smoldering weapon. No wonder it took so long to do that. Okay, that's cool. So that's the right bow. But then surely it's better to do a heavy attack from behind. Right, where's the dungeon? Oh my god, I didn't know there was one left. But the game has a backstab from the right bumper behind someone while sneaking up with critical backstabbing damage. Okay, alright. What's that? Try attacking. Yeah, can I just get, let's just kill this last guy because we've killed everyone else and it just doesn't seem fair. And I want to try this backstabbing flex. Ridiculous. Oh my god, that was scary. But yeah, I get the backstab now, you're right. I liked it. Although we didn't kill him. So what I'm going to do, we'll kill these two guys. Oh, is, ah, there's the dungeon. Okay. With a Westfit knife, you can use Ashes of War to grant your armaments new skills at Sites of Grace. An armament can only have one skill, any skill it previously had will be removed. Any armament type returns what skills it can have. Okay. So what's that? Ash of War Storm Stomp. Still got these two guys to kill. Really? This one. Yeah, let me just finish this guy off, then I'll level up, then we'll move on. Because we're nearly dead, so we've got to... What the hell are they? Jabowas, what are Jabowas doing here? Son. Right, so we killed the whole village now. Alright, so where should we go? Which way? Through the gate. Should we level up? Oh, the horse can jump in the air. Shall we go to the Grace? Shut up, WD. I know that gate is not friendly. Shall we do the Grace thing first? Level up. Right, okay. I do like this horse feature. Right, what are we leveling up? Vega, what do we say? Intelligence will increase the power of my spells. I like the idea of that. What are we saying? Vega up to 15. Alright. Let's do that then. I've done it, huh? Anything else we can do here? Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Because I'm not trying to get into fights. It's actually civil war. Okay, what can we add? Nothing. What's that do? Okay, so I've added a war stomp to that. So let me just go to this idiot. Oh, Layla's on it. Layla's on it. Trigger this special up with L2. Okay. L2. Oh wow. Okay. What does that do? Does that use my spell power though? Oh, it seems so. Am I being told to go through that gate? It would assume so. Is it telling me to go this way? Am I supposed to be fighting this boss yet, or what? A lot of people died here. That wasn't good. Spend me a second, guys. Salaam alaikum, bro. I'm alright, man. I'm just playing Elden Ring at the moment on my live.
Say again?
I'm just playing Elden Ring at the moment on my live.
How's that going?
It's rough. It's cool, I've got people in the chat section helping me. Oh, I'm not muted. I'm not muted. How can I not be muted? I'm muted by mic. Oh no, my camera. Oh my god, my mic has nothing to do with that. I'm not using my Yeti mic to speak. No wonder no one can hear me. So everyone can hear you. Everyone can hear you, bro. All right. You're calling me for the thing, aren't you?
Yes.
So if we do it from 7 o'clock, yeah, and we'll do. The philosophy, yeah, and we'll do book club tomorrow with Dragon.
7 o'clock today?
Yeah, you happy with that? Then we'll finish by your 8 o'clock flex.
Yeah, we can do it. I did want to go to the gym and be home early enough, so I was hoping to fit. Is there no way you're doing 6 at all?
Can we...
It takes me a couple of hours in the gym, and if I go at 8, I won't be back until...
Oh, so... Well, what time are you thinking of going? 7?
Yeah, basically after class, I'm just going to set up.
Let's say half an hour. Let's say 6:15, yeah?
Okay, sure.
All right, sure. I'll speak to you then. Salaam alaikum. Yeah. Use the pondus. All right, so... I have a strategy. Yeah, that's why Bushra can't hear me. I'm not using my, I don't think I'm using my mic. I have a strategy. I'm going to bring that geezer down here somewhere. Yeah, we'll bring him down there. Let's kite him. Can I, I can't block the arrows, it's any problem, isn't it? So I've got to be on foot. Over there. No, I can't block on foot. Alright, ready? Let's try this. La 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 la. Is he coming? Yep, he's here. Oh god. Is it still behind me? What are you saying? Oh, he's there. Oh no, I've changed the flipping thing. You know what I should have done? I think I should have changed for the magic. We get his sword out. If I heal up at the thingies, you know, at the grace, does he start get full health again? Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. He'll reset, but he'll stay here teleport. I want to get him down here. Oh my god, change the bloody stupid thing. I jumped off the bloody horse. Did it again! A stupid guard after me as well. At least we know how to kill him now. I'll kill him easily now, inshallah. Oh, I've got to go in that flipping place again. Bait him into the enemy camp. Why would I bait him? Will they kill? They won't fight him, will they? Aren't they with him? Will they fight him? Okay. Okay, cool. All right, let's do it. Oh, that helped. Oh my god, he's right behind me! Oh, is he fighting those guys? What did you say? Make sure I miss his wind attack. We got it! Did I get those runes? Nice one. We sussed him out. See? Light being the mage. No loot. Yeah, why is there no loot? Where did I die? Did I die here? Oh, there. No, where? Oh, is that what that thing is? Up the hill behind me. Should I level up? Can I level up? He isn't the boss. He had to be the boss. Don't trust that level up place. Arrows are gonna get me. He's not the boss. He's a mini boss. Yeah, I'll take a mini boss for now. I'll take small wins. Press Y and bottom right, 1367. Yeah, I've got enough. I'm gonna level up intelligence though. So my spells do more damage. Yeah, I understand what you're saying. Right, where am I going now? Am I going back through that gate? I need a better staff, yeah, I agree. Where are we going now? I feel like I want to go into that castle, but I'm not quite sure. Can my can my shield block arrows? Wait a minute, what's going on here? Why is there another giant? Why is the giant chasing me again? I thought we killed the giant. You come from, you little scroll. Oh, giant's still coming. Oh my God. Oh, for God's sake, jumping off the bloody horse. There must be one of those grace flexes up here somewhere. Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road. I'm going to have to go in 5 minutes. There she blows. Oh, yeah, I think we'll call it here, what do you reckon? Stone sword key. What's everyone saying here? Angel ahead. Ahead.
Their legs
legs taken, even their heads taken. Taken and stuck to the spider. Did you know? If you're grafted by the spider, you become a chrysalid. It's quite a mark when you think about it.
Is there any point breaking stuff to try and find stuff? Alright. What? How did somebody die here? Okay, that's interesting. Did you, Brummy? Right, do you want to take this jellyfish with you? Let's see what's going on here. No, that person is another person in the game. Oh, not yet. Alright, I'm going to leave it at this point. And shall we continue later? You're enjoying it? What do you reckon? How many people are watching, by the way? How many people have we enticed? I'm going to go do my philosophy with Yusuf Ponders, Prima Asur. And we can continue. If you'd like, I can drop you many runes if you are in need of any. I'm in need of loads, man. Don't the flasks get automatically topped up here? It's just you can alter them here, isn't it? And I think the flasks are full. Oh, yeah, I've got a golden seed, haven't I? So, allocate flasks. Oh, right, we've got three. Okay, we've got three flasks. Five flasks now. Don't want help, let us enjoy Hamza's panic escapes. I think I'm still going to go with the three magic. Okay, we've allocated. Alright, what do we do if I want to jump off now? Just jump off, is that it? How do I exit the game at this point? Yeah, someone else died here, but how did they die here? There's nothing to kill you here. Do I press leave? Leave this section or not? Okay. System. Main menu, maybe. Ah, there we go. Save the game and return to title menu, yes. You enjoyed that, yeah? Enjoyed me panicking. We'll continue later. I enjoyed it. I thought it was really cool. And it was nice having help in the chat as well, because I've never played the game before. I think I'm getting some kind of strategy going in the fights. I think once my magic gets more powerful and I get new spells, I think I'm going to be an awesome mage. Honestly. I think you're really going to enjoy me being the mage. Alright, party people. Catch you later. Assalamu alaikum. No lion here, I'm afraid. How do I end this? Oh, come on, let me leave the game, man. Let me leave the game. There we go. We're done. We're out. All right. Assalamu alaikum, everybody. I don't want to change my armor because it affects my magic power, if I'm not wrong. Wait until the first boss and the real action starts. Another player kill him.